Good evening. Thank you all for being here. I'm Catherine Johnson. I'm the organ scholar here at Duke University Chapel, and I am so pleased to welcome you to today's organ recital by Dr. James Welch. I invite you to read in your printed program more about Dr. Welch and about the music that we'll be hearing this evening. On the back of your program, you'll find a list of upcoming musical events at Duke. More details about all of those wonderful opportunities are available online and in the Duke Chapel music brochures. Copies of those brochures are available in the narthex. I hope you'll pick up a copy as you leave after the concert tonight. I'd like to call your attention to a few events in particular. This Tuesday, October 31st at 10:30 p.m., Duke's Schola Cantorum will lead the music for an All Hallows Eve service. And this coming Thursday, on November 2nd at 7 p.m., Duke's Evensong and Vespers Choirs, along with the Divinity School Anglican and Episcopal House of Studies, will lead an All Souls Requiem Eucharist featuring music by Herbert Howells. Later in November, on Sunday the 19th at 5 p.m., is the next concert in the Bach Cantata series with the theme, A New Heaven and a New Earth. I hope you can join us for all of these events and the many other musical offerings coming up at Duke. You can all probably guess my last announcement. I invite you to take out your phones, other electronic devices, make sure they are in silent mode, turned off, triple check, double check, and I also ask that you please hold your applause until the end of the program. So as you silence your phones, I invite you to please join me in welcoming Dr. James Welch.